Emmie and Hannah are new faces for the Tennessee golf team. Not only do they play on the same team, they also share the same last name. The Pietila sisters have been playing golf together since the beginning and couldn't imagine breaking that streak in college. Just how well do the two know each other? Let's put them to the test. Emmie is up first to show how well she knows Hannah.
So Hannah, what's your favorite topping on your pizza?
Chicken.
Chicken?
Good job. A plus.
What's your favorite TV show?
Ricky Blue.
Ricky Blue.
You spelled it wrong. It's Ricky.
Well, Ricky, whatever. It's the same thing.
What's your favorite sport other than golf?
Swimming.
Tennis.
Oh,
not you.
Yeah, did. I would play tennis. Oh, yeah. Well, it's either.
Okay. I have a 50-50 chance there.
What's your favorite golf club?
Driver.
Ding, ding.
Ding, ding. You got that one.
Good work. If you were going to go to karaoke night, what song would you sing?
I didn't put a specific song. I put Okay.
Oh, you didn't know I got it. It would be by Sierra or Kelly Rowland.
Wrong.
Something Luke Bryan. Oh.
Love him.
Emmie was 3 for 5. Let's see how Hannah does.
What's your favorite topping on your pizza?
Chicken. Steak barbecue chicken.
Oh, I even got it down to the topic. Barbecue chicken.
Awesome. Good work. All right, what's your favorite TV show?
90210.
Oh, not bad. 2 for 2.
Favorite sport other than golf?
Hockey.
Oh, swimming.
Swimming.
Yes, well, I thought that was, you know.
Yeah, we did do that, but still.
A lot.
What did you do? You went swimming.
We swam in high school. We swam till high school.
You did say hockey the other night, though, when you were talking about it.
And what's your favorite club?
Driver?
Putter. Other end.
Putter?
You hate your driver. You've been hitting it so bad. You always tell me you hate your driver.
Oh, gosh. You're doing worse than me.
No. I'm 2 for 4.
If you were going to go to a karaoke night, what song would you
Can play? I give her a hint?
No.
I think we're Tori. Last year, I used to send you Snapchats of this. In the morning.
Oh, gosh, I don't even know the answer to this question. No, that's the problem.
So I gave you all those hints because there really isn't an answer.
Well, the smile on your face, that one?
Yeah, it's that part, but it's not the part I put. It's the other part.
I don't know the title.
I know, neither did I. Think of the chorus. Think of the chorus.
When you say nothing at all?
Oh, that would have been the other one. Nope. Good morning, beautiful.
Oh, good morning, beautiful. Such a good song.
Looks like Emmie knows Hannah better than Hannah knows Emmie. But what they are both certain of is they are ready to compete on the golf course. You can see these sisters in action along with the rest of the squad as they participate in the 17th annual Mercedes-Benz Collegiate Championships right here in Knoxville this weekend. For UTSports.com, I'm Danny Kleppinger.